We're here in Ajegunle. We actually have these lovely kids that they're like my family now, and then every now and then we hook up. Basically inspire the kids by, you know, just encouraging them to be the best in the environment here and also anywhere they go to. And as God will have it, these kids have featured in a commercial that I worked on. They've also been part of a couple of research projects that we've organized as well. This year, we thought about something very unique, and I've always wanted to have a situation where we create things that will change the mindset of kids in Ajegunle. You know, a lot of times people think that Ajegunle is sort of like a dumping ground for humanitarian act. Yes, people really need help in a lot of places in Ajegunle, but you know, the idea that kids in Ajegunle can actually be part of the giving trend from the little that you have. How many of you can tell me the reason why it is good to give?
When you give, it comes back to you in a more bigger image. When you give people God will love you and bless you with the more greater things.
What are the good things that you need when you need something good?
So what we simply have done, or the idea, is the stuff that we're meant to give the kids, we brought it, and then say, okay, guys, you have to share this in half. And then the kids actually went through the routine of choosing who they want to share their New Year gifts with.
Change your mind.
Your dad is your friend anyway, but somebody that is outside your family.
Hey, give my mother. Tell a woman, a boss.
Yes.
Is it you that will give her that gift?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, woman.
She's a single mom and she's done awesome stuff. I like the way you kids are thinking, because there are people that ordinarily are probably wouldn't remember.
Are you ready to be a blessing?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, let's go. This, we believe, will begin to create a sense of responsibility from the point of view of, oh wait, I can actually give back to people irrespective of what situation I find myself.
Giving you because you are a father to me and I love you. I'm giving you back.
They brought gifts for them. They shared it into two. And she said she wants to give half to you.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you. God bless you.
I'm very, very, very grateful.
Enough blessing to you. We won't surprise you.
Bless. You are the one who always took care of us when we are sick.
Yeah.
You care for us and you always make us well.
Other people took one, but you are very special.
So you got two.
Aww,
let me join in the hug.
Hi, my name is Kissy Missy, and I'm 5 years old. Mama Eureka was happy when I gave her a present, and she was praying for us. And before I go home to do my stuff.
Go Chrissy, you can do it.
Oh my God! Wow.
Now we need for one who sin, Bonina no so young cadden, Integrated Jawi Roman father so I am then. I will buy some a pedal, one woman if so one cadden, one the prison so young yen then, Nakadashi men in Palaya, and you win a me.